the state for a long time. No, I never have, and you know, I actually came here for a family vacation last year, and coming down here, I really wanted to do it, so I'm excited, looking forward to it.
I have not. I'm excited for it. It's fun.
Well, I've had experience wakeboarding and surfing and snowboarding, so I would assume that it's going to be similar as far as the heel-side, toe-side thing, but I mean, I've never done it before. I could be on my face before I know it.
You know, I'm very well versed in my board sports, snowboarding, wakeboarding, skateboarding stuff, so I hope some of that skill transfers over, but you just never know. So I think I'll do all right, but I don't know.
Matt's a confident guy. He's an amazing wakeboarder, amazing snowboarder. I have all the confidence in the world in him that he's gonna totally show me up.
You know, I hope she does well. I think she's doing pretty good. She has experience in boarding sports as well, so yeah, I think she's going to do a good job.
Well, I mean, it's obviously not a deal breaker or anything, but it's kind of a turn on when the guy's athletic and knows what he's doing out there.
You know, a lot of what I do and what I enjoy in life has to do with the outdoors and board sports and I guess activities that require some type of athletic ability. I would say it's important. It's not like my number one priority in the world, but I think the person I ultimately end up with, our relationship would be better if we can enjoy some of those things together.
You know, that's funny that you would ask. I wasn't sure if it was appropriate to tell, but in fact, yes, we have been in contact and have been in touch between the dates.
I signed a non-disclosure form. I can't answer that question. Yes, Aubrey and I have a ton of chemistry. It was apparent immediately after our first date. And I don't think a lot of people see exactly the chemistry and everything that goes on in each of these dates in a 3-minute video. But yeah, we hit it off really good right out of the gate. So I'm excited to see where it goes.
Thank you. awesome.
Together in the hot tub in between the wave sessions, just because I felt like we had some alone time together to just cuddle and be close to one another, and I really enjoyed it.
Wow. The next sister lay that wow. It's only been a few dates. I'm definitely not ruling that possibility out. It could happen. It could happen. Who knows? It's. I don't want to jump the gun. It's too early to tell, but yeah, I don't see why not.
Well, throughout this process, I've obviously had an opportunity to get to know a lot of guys on a personal level, and I can truthfully say that my strongest connection...
It's the huge roller coaster.
Let's do it one more time. Okay.
I'm horrified.
Ready? Yes. I've obviously gotten to know a lot of guys in this process on an intimate level, and I can honestly say...
You!